Hello everyone, I hope you guys are doing good. Now this one chart will help you how to create the gradation scale with the 11 block. So let's start. So I created the 11 blocks like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 11 blocks. Two blocks we have to leave it for the white and black. This is the 100% white and this is the 100% black. Let's start with the first high key. What is the high key? High key means 90% white and 10% black is here in the first block. It's called the highlight. 90% white plus 10% black. The second block, 80% white plus 20% black. It's called the middle light. 70% white plus 30% black is low light in the third block. And it's together, this three block is called high key. High key tint. Tint, lighter shade. Then now we'll jump with the fifth one. Fifth one is the 60% white and 40% black. It's a high medium. Sixth one is the 50% white and plus 50% black is the medium tone. And the seventh one is the 40% white and 60% black is the low medium. And these three blocks, fourth, fifth and sixth, it's come together in a middle key. It's called tone. Tint, tone. And after that, we'll jump on the eighth one. Eighth one is the 30% white and a 70% black is a high dark. Ninth one, 20% white plus 80% black, middle dark. And tenth one is 10% white and 90% black, low dark. All the three together is called low key, that comes in a shade. And the last one is 100% black. So this is the 11th block gradation scales. And as I explained you already, you can create as much as possible the gradation scale for you. You can create the 13, 14, how much is the possibility to your pencil to create the gradation lighter to darker. But remember, the first block should be white and the last black block should be black. 100% white, 100% black. So hope you all understand with this chart to the gradation scale again. It's called the gray scale. You can say the gray scale or the gradation scale with the pencils, normal pencils I created. If you have the 2B, 4B and 6B numbers, then you can use the, obviously you can use the shading pencil. If you don't have, don't worry about that. Just create with the one pencil. Try to create with the one pencil all the shades. Hope you guys understand. If you like that video, please like and subscribe. Thank you.